Sunday.
It's Saturday. And we are going somewhere, but we have no idea where. What do you feel like doing today?
I don't know. Nothing.
Something?
Something that's not nothing?
Something?
I have no...
Something's not nothing.
Okay, so once we got to the end of our street, we decided to go to Katie's Kentucky because we heard they had a great antique shop selection. And yeah, this is our ride going towards Katie's. Okay, so this is the first store that we went into, which was a local arts and crafts store. It had a lot of great things in there. Dream catchers and homemade jams, but we didn't feel like really buying anything local today. So this is us heading up from that store to the local antique stores. And as you can see, I am cold. It was windy and cold, and then on top of that, I wasn't even wearing a jacket. I just had that hoodie, so I was pretty cold. This store is much like any other antique store that you would find here in America, a building that has booths for people who are wanting to sell their antique items. This store had three floors, and on the basement floor, which is here, we found this creepy looking doll. I mean, what is that? Seriously. What? Oh, and this is us. I guess this was the only restaurant on the street, so this is where we ate. It was a pretty nice homemade food kind of restaurant. So after lunch, we went to a couple more antique shops, but they weren't really anything great to film. The only shot I got is of these cameras that are coming up, and that's about it. And throughout the town, we did see a whole bunch of pigs. Pigs of different colors. And by far, I think my favorite pig that I saw was this one, just because of the Native American motif that was on it. Of the shops.
They're okay.
I didn't see anything worth buying.
Except for that dream catcher.
Yeah, but that wasn't really an antique. It was more of like, oh, I just want to get these houses. I really like this green and purple house.
Yeah, but no, that purple.
But yeah, the Dreamcatcher was made by a local artist. I actually didn't get it on film. Jalen trying to learn how to ride a bike.
Hey, you guys!
Gotta get your pedals in the right spot so you can press forward. Maybe you should try putting this leg down. So that leg is there. Okay, now push on it.
Uh-uh, Clive.
That's not gonna work because you get the brakes on. You gotta put the pedal down right here. Okay. Put your foot on there. Just put it on the pedal. Jesus. Pedal.
I'm thinking what we should do is I should stand on one end.
Ooh, buddy!
I should stand on one end and you stand on the other and have her ride back and forth to us. Like just a straight line.
And pedal, pedal, pedal. Keep pedaling. Don't take your feet off the pedal, okay? Alright, pedal forward.
Let go, Clyde.
Pedal forward. Harder, harder. Balance. Well, she starts, she's like, I'm just gonna get off the bike now. You can't do that. Okay, you gotta stay on the bike. Keep pedaling and balance.
Headed to?
I don't know. I just dropped. Oh. Or do we need to be headed here?
Again, like yesterday. Oh.
Chelsea, like a,
I don't know. I kind of want to go to Dick's.
Dick's?
Yeah. The Dick's. Where do you want to go, Jalen?
Mom.
Where do you want to go, Calliope?
Dick's.
Yeah, let's go to the Atsiyat. So right now I'm just sitting in the parking lot waiting on Kyren because we're at, let's see that, Rural King. Rural. That is such a difficult word for me to say. We're at Rural King. And this is what's going on with the girls right now. Let's see. Jalen's sleeping. Imagine yourself making a difference working in the medical sleeping. Field. Using technology. Both of them are sleeping. So we went to, well, first we went and ate some food at my favorite place, Noodles and Company. And then we went to Dick's to get some, well, I wanted to look for some running leggings, running tights, you know, some long running pants so that I could run in this cooler weather. But they're all $50 and above, which is kind of annoying. It's like, how are you supposed to go and keep warm when all this crap is so expensive? So I think I'm gonna go Kohl's next and see if I can find some running pants there. And also I wanted to look for some Columbia jackets that I really like, that Kyren has, where you have like the outer shell and then an insert with the Omni heat protection. Love that stuff. But they didn't have any there, so yeah. And now we're just waiting on Kyren. Ken wasn't really all that popular in school. But I remember well the day I thought that guy's pretty cool.